Hello, this is a test of the emergency Archer broadcasting system. Couldn't stand sitting in the apartment in the rain anymore. So I came out here where it's in the drizzle. It remains to be seen who wins first, the mosquitoes or the rain. Because with my target and the foam, if it gets real rainy, the arrows go through like grease pigs. So yeah, gotta be kind of careful. So anyways, yeah, we're gonna try this. Warm up my first round. Forgot to put on the chin bandage, so I'm probably shooting my chin off. Okay, I got a dad visitor, so hold on. Want some blueberry crunch? Yeah, I picked 63 pounds, so this is blueberries coming back at me. Kind of funny. Okay, back to shooting. Okay, so here's my question for the day. Plunger. Do you leave it attached to the riser, or can you take it out and have it not affect things that much? I've always taken it out, but I've been told I'm supposed to leave it attached. So let me know what you think. I'd appreciate it. Thank you.